right now it's I'd say it's worth something, but let's say it ended up here. Sudden it's worth a lot more, I think. Why? Having your name on it, right? Does that now make it kind of something that you're a part of as an artist?
Yes.
Yeah.
Right? So now, what's interesting is now it's like...
It's our.
Exactly. Yeah. It's a collective piece of art, so it's not just mine anymore, right? Yeah. We're all part of this piece of art.
Yeah. Basically all like who you know.
Okay.
Just like anything else, right?
Yeah. But is there something...
Like, I'm an artist and I don't have anything in the show either, so...
You think it has a lot to do with it?
Probably.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you know, like, I don't know, there's art is very subjective, you know, there's some things that look like shit, there's some things that are shit.
Yeah.
Are you fighting?
I don't know much about it. This is a piece of art that I made. I'll walk with you guys. And we were just trying to sort out exactly how does a piece of art get into an army show? Or how does it end up outside talking to people online about whether or not it's art?
It's a very good question. Is that your signature?
No, it's actually signatures of folks who talk to me. And what we're trying to gather is like if you put your name on it, is it then yours? And then does it increase the value to you compared to just looking at it?
My signature's not worth that much.
Well, you never know. So if you do see this eventually in the armory in a couple of years, just look out for
Sebastian. Armory show 2015.
That's right. Thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
That's awesome. Thank you. Oh yeah, thanks. Thank you very, very much for your time.
Thank you.
It's just a statement about public art. That's all it is. It's art that I made for the public.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Not for sale.
I don't call it public art. Public art is a really kind of horrifying thing.
In what way?
Because it's turned into something other than art.
it's more like a show, like a performance.
It's more like a
almost like putting
like a,
it on
like
you.
A self-perpetuating bureaucracy. You know, the public art budgets go down,
yeah.
But the people administrating public art remains the same.
Okay.
So where does the money go?
Right.
Not to public art.
That's evidenced. Yes. Thank you. That's true.
So this is good. Thank you.
Yeah. This is.
For 30 some odd years.
This is perfect.
That's.
Would you mind signing this piece of art?
I think the idea is to create a vision of your own, something unique that's instantly recognizable.
Yeah.
When I see this, I don't really think of like Brancusi or Monet. And what's your name?
Mike.
Mike. I don't think of Mike. You know, I see some bamboo that you've wound up.
Yes.
You have signatures. It's unique. Is it valuable? Perhaps.
At some point, perhaps.
Yeah, at some
maybe.
Point.
But I mean, then,
if your entire body of work consists of rolled balls like that, then yeah, you'll create a vision of your own. Whenever I see it, I'll think, oh, I met this guy when he was
in line. So it's a matter of consistency in terms of recognition.
A vision. Okay. That's all your own.
Okay.
You know, when I see water lilies, I think Monet.
Okay. There it is. You know, we were just trying to see what the difference is. Why something like this? We just put it, boom, right there in the park. You know, would you think that would start to grab people, and all of a sudden that becomes a piece of art, or is it already art?
Yeah, definitely.
From the get-go.
But I feel like it has to be bigger though.
Yeah.
Because like, you see, like for example, the elephant over there?
Yeah, yeah.
So it's huge, and like from here we can see it.
Yes.
So if somebody that's not from New York is like walking, say, over there, and they see that big thing, they want to go over there and like figure out what it is, because they don't really know what
it is. Like, what is, you know, that's, it's like, it's what you're saying, it's the eye-catching nature of it.
Yeah.
It's
like, if it was like bigger, I would definitely, I'd be like, what is that?
Like a bigger ball
yeah.
of that material, just letting everybody know what's going down. I can tell you that we took 5 years, right?
Yeah.
Does that make it more valuable?
Yes.
Yeah? Because time is valuable.
Exactly.
Okay. Moment. Art?
Art?
Yeah, art, like art.
Art?
Yes.
Sorry. We're Swedish.
Oh, that's okay. Yeah. Would you want to talk for a few seconds about this piece in particular? What are your thoughts of this?
I don't know. I think it's about more.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Do you think it's interesting? No, that's okay. Sure. Now, if you saw this just sitting there on the grass,
yeah.
You know, just sitting there, would it be something that you would pay, like that you would pay attention to, or would you kind of just walk by? And
no, I would look at it.
You would look at it.
At least if I saw it from the distance,
uh-huh.
I would think that's something that someone has forgotten, or
okay. Right, so you'd just be kind of curious to know exactly what it is. But you wouldn't look at it and say, oh, that's a piece of art that someone... Okay. If you just saw this... It does, it looks like a globe, yeah. But so...
This looks like equator here.
Okay.
And this looks like longitude.
Oh, yeah.
Right? Yeah.
Southeast.
Which is... Okay, so then this is like it... This means something to you. Like you are
yeah,
able to take something from this.
Yeah, I interpret it that way.
Fine is to sign it.
Yeah.
That'd be awesome because this is.
I'm going to sign
yeah,
on the equator.
Right on the equator.
I consider equator. That's where I belong. I'm from the equator.
Where?
Ethiopia.
Oh, lovely.
A little bit above the equator.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, you
three
were.
3 degrees above the equator.
And you are now 3 degrees on our equator.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Thank you for your time. It was an interpretation. That's what he had, of what we have. So is that what makes it art? So, as was spoken about earlier in one of our interviews, the question is about whether it's public or whether it's private. As of right now, this is available for anyone to sign their name to, and it makes it theirs. What's interesting is if we did this at every tree in every park in New York City, it then becomes a creation, and I bet we could sell it.
Too far gone.